Former Microsoft chairman Bill Gates has expressed his willingness to actively invest in next-generation compact nuclear reactors that are designed to be safer and more efficient. Gates spoke to NHK on Thursday in Davos, Switzerland. He's among the economic and political world leaders attending the World Economic Forum. The billionaire stressed the need for nuclear power to help reduce climate change. He pointed out that conventional reactors lack the ability to prevent radioactive substances from leaking during an accident. Gates stressed that nuclear reactors need to be safer and more efficient.
No matter which technique we use, we need safer, cheaper forms of energy that emit no CO2. I back a lot of energy companies, one of which is looking at a new nuclear design that would be inherently safe.
Following the accident at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant last year, momentum is building in many countries to abolish nuclear power altogether. Nevertheless, emerging economies are looking at small reactors as a way to meet rising industrial energy demands.